guys, it's Covent Fox here. Welcome back to another Halo video. I hope you guys enjoyed that High on Life video that I did. I don't know, was it 4 days ago? And I just took a little break from Halo. I might get back to High on Life, you know, after I might. Maybe a day or two. Today we're doing that, the outskirts. Okay. Let's go. Scattered Marines, clear hot. Bruh, last time I did that, they all died. Yo, what in the hell is that? Please tell me I was not on that ship. God damn it! Who's talking? Oh, it's Cortana. They'll regret that to you. And let's cue the music. Damn, that's way too loud. Okay. Still way too loud, I'm sorry. Okay. Damn! I wonder how much money it would cost to prepare to this. Let me guess, let's see. I'd say like $4 million. Slap some Yo, whoa! Did Medes fully automatic now? Bro, I have a shot. Oh, I have an SMG. Bro, they got their shields upgraded. Yeah. It feels weird having, shield placement's weird. Being at the mini map, it feels weird than having it at the top. Where am I supposed to go? Bro, what are you guys shooting at? Wait. Whoa. Man, these guys are just eating my bullets. Rest in peace, soldier. Oh, free ammunition. Whoa, why is there a red one? Excuse me, sir, I want you dead. I do not wish for you to be alive. I would spare you if you didn't land on the planet. Bro, I just wait. You're telling me I have to go up again? I wonder if I shoot this, it'll break. Okay. Bro. They can't defeat us because we have the high ground. It's better when you have the high ground. Hey. Sorry, you can't win. We have the high ground. Nothing can defeat the high ground if you have higher ground than us. Okay, let's go. I have no idea where. Oh hell no, I'm going back up there. Haha, they can't do anything, we have the high ground. Throw the ones with the shields. Whoa. Oh, I thought it was my favorite weapon. Get your ass back here. Nah. I hope so. I don't want to be in this area much longer. Bro, these guys have the high ground. We need to get. They're not allowed to have the high ground. We're the only ones that's allowed to have the high ground. Bro, they're even ugly. They're even uglier when they're not even flying. We just had a weapon. Did we come from that way? We're basically stranded. Okay, now it's time to do what I do best. Scavenge. I'll save this weapon for later. Well, nobody has... from here, where are they coming from? Bro, they're literally... Bro, oh, they must be coming from here. Oh, hell no. Bro, they're sending us. Nah. As I say, this ain't okay. I think I'm the only one left. Man, Zay survived. Hey, nah. Oh, dude. This door right here? Yo, what in the... Bro, they gave these guys the upgrades? Oh, hell nah. Bro, they give these guys upgrades. Bro, I hope they're weak against grenades. Oh yeah, you saw what happened. May homie rest in peace. Hey, yo. Seriously. Man. Whoa. They have snipers? Nah. Got his ass. Bro, man is taking shots like a champ.
We got company, guys.
Where? Bro, I just see you coming out of the middle of nowhere and said where. Bro, I know. Bro, I saw these guys first. These are my kills. Bro, stop trying. Bro. Bruh. Bro, you three stole my kills. I'm gonna say you three. Stop stealing my kills. Whoa. What kind of gun is that? And what is it? And I want it. Is this what this is? Bro. Bro, these. You're telling me these guys assigned sniper one hit sniper rifles against one hit kill sniper rifles against them, and yet they. Man, these guys are incredibly weak to their own weapons. Wait, bro, I got another. Okay. Bro, I thought I killed his ass. I want my weapon back. Even though that was fun, but I don't want it anymore. Wait, no people? Oh, no littering. Wait, dogs are cool? Damn! Damn. Yo, I got an achievement. Scavenger hunt. Kill 1,000 jackals. Bruh. Whoa. Anybody else? Die. Bro, these guys are stealing my kills. Bro, my semi-automatic sniper rifle is way better than your guys's. Whoa. Yeah, their pistols slap for some reason. Whoa, hold up. If there's... Nah. You ain't holding my mim down. Your asses are gonna get grass. Will you just die already? Stop trying to use a turn that you can't use properly. I am more superior and overpowered to you. Ooh. I like to book a stay in one of these beds real quick. Wait, there's another one! Bro, these guys gotta chill. Wait, you said there's a... Bro, this guy's bad. Oh. Bro, I know that. It's not like a tutorial. This ain't my first Ryu. This ain't the first Halo game I played. Whoa. It's their weak count. It's the red people's weak counterpart. Damn, he got me. You said use grenades, you know? Grenade! I called that the plasma. Whoa! Grenade! Ooh. Bro, look at this. Nothing. I am unstoppable. Oh my. Bro, are you. No, they ain't. Wait, that's the same ship that was on Reach. When I destroyed that one. Damn, I ain't gonna try to destroy that one because I don't have the proper weapons. No. Plasma. Bro. Man. Feel the wrath of my plasma balls destroying you. Ooh. Hold up. Wait. Ooh. How dare you guys? Ooh. Nah, I'm more interested in this. Hurry up. Bruh. Okay, I need to figure out. This is like, you know. You mean this bridge right here? But oh, I don't think they don't want me to. Oh, I think I know why they don't want me to get on. Wait, what the hell is this, bro? Nah. Bro, what is this? You guys might want to get out because this is going to explode. Whoa. Pure sniping power. Yes, I love. Bro. I'm using your own ghost against you. There's no chance you win. Oh, okay. Yo, what's up? Okay, now. How the hell do I use this? How do I use this giant, you know, whatever it is? How am I supposed to use this? Am my looks, bro, this looks like one of those cannons. Okay, okay. I don't want to, okay, I don't want to get too carried away because I don't want. Same thing that happened. That happened. There's another one. Bruh. Easy shot. Nah. Hey! Bro, these. Whoa, whoa, sir, get back here. I'm destroying you with your own weapon. Okay, I'm letting that take all the damage, but not this. I mean, this is my weapon. Bro, there's like more of them? Bro, this one barely got destroyed, but it was ripped in half. Can I get under here and hide under here? No. My enemy senses tell me that there's somebody hiding over here. You have a useful weapon I can use? Ooh. I'll take it. Am I all alone now? Bro, how did I manage? I'm with you guys. Let's see. Yep, I'm on my way. It's because they didn't like me. You know why? Because I destroyed their guardian ring. Whoa! Yo, what the f- Okay, that has to be the most funniest thing I've seen. They don't like me. Bro, I got that. Ooh. Wait. Yo, I think I just found something. Wait.
Cameron was a major manufacturing center for UNSC fleet materials with a population of 5.6 million. After discovering Cameron's location, Battery penetrated the early warning perimeter without alerting UNSC forces and began its ground and orbital attacks before most of the planet knew they were in danger. While 17 of his ships bombed key defensive positions, Vadimi led a group of elites in a personal assault on UNSC System HQ. One of the first units to engage Vadimi was the 3rd Battalion Reserves, who were so unprepared for the arrival of the Covenant forces that Vadimi found them unarmed and defenseless.
No.
In an unexpected display of what appears to be honor, Vadimi allowed the 3rd to finish gearing up before engaging them in combat. While we've had multiple reports of a strict system of honor and ritual behavior followed by the elites within the Covenant, this is the first recorded example of such honor being shown to human opponents. But even given the chance to defend themselves, 3rd Battalion losses were complete. Vadimi continued his campaign across many human systems, culminating in his most devastating blow against the UNSC at Reach.
Wow. Wait. Nah, I'm not gonna let the same thing happen what happened on Reach. One. Bro is just camping. He's just camping. Oh, hell no. Nah. Bro, he just... Man. He's... Man, these guys are so weak and defenseless. I managed to destroy an entire ring. Okay, you're a bigger threat. Yeah, run. Try run again. See what will happen. I am more... Whoa. Man. Yeah, that's how much... Yeah, now I get to camp on you guys. Yeah, defenseless. And you guys didn't see it coming. You guys weren't prepared for me to come to kill your asses. This dude did. No, I say keep on pushing. Hey, yo! Oh, you call me a demon? Bro, this thing is like pretty much useless. Yo, where do we go from here? Okay. Okay. I don't like walking. I hate this already. Cue the awesome music. Yeah, the thing is, I have to walk. That's what I hate about it. Best I can. Bro, just give me a vehicle or something. I can catch up to them faster and beat their asses. Okay. Right, imagine if I could just drive this. You know, that's how easy that would be. Thank you. Man, having the walk takes forever. It was like someone decided to get drunk before they died. I don't blame them. I honestly would do the same. Oh, checkpoint. Yeah. Let me cook. Please, let me cook. I'm cooking you ass. Come on, get your way. Bro, how's this man still alive? Let's go, finally. Let's see how this thing does off the ramp. Man, so much better. Honestly, I do the same. Wait. Hold up. I know how to do this. Let me go. Oh, let's go. Juke at the sentry. They couldn't beat the Master Chief. Well, I guess I'll end off the video here. I'll continue off with Metropolis in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and goodbye.